Random assignment comprises the procedures that experimenters use for placing participants into research conditions. This ensures that each participant in the sample has an equal chance of being placed into that condition. The second feature of an experiment is manipulating the independent variable. This is when a researcher will purposely alter or change the independent variable to see if that change will have an impact on the dependent variable.
There are several different methods one can use in manipulating the independent variable. Experimental versus control. This is when one group gets the manipulation and another gets nothing. Use of written materials. An example would be someone reading a scenario and someone imagining themselves in the situation. Use of audio and video materials. Everything has to be the same except minor changes in the IV. Confederates. Someone who is in on the experiment but is pretending not to be. Hypothetical scenarios or role-playing. The participants imagine themselves in a certain scenario or surround themselves in a situation. Role-playing is more about having people have a conversation about something.
The third part of an experiment is the measurement of the dependent variable.
There are two types of tactics one can use when measuring the dependent variable. The first technique is to use a type of research scale, either a Likert scale or semantic differential. The second technique is to simply observe the behavior of the participant. The fourth part of an experiment is the control. It is probably one of the most difficult parts of conducting an experiment. The researcher should be mindful of having as much control of their experiment as possible so that they could avoid validity tests.
So did you find a data formal yet?
No. Still looking.
Really? Who do you think of asking?
I don't know yet.
Ew, there's no way you're going to find a formal date if you're going to keep smoking, especially inside. That's so unattractive. Trust me, I'm a girl.
Shut up. Girls do not care about that.
Really? I don't believe that. Let's make a bet. Why don't you text one of your friends to come hang out with us right now, and let's see how into you she is if you're going to smoke in front of her like that.
Game on. I'll text Laura right now, and there's no way that she will care.
All right, I'll be watching.
All right. You've been acting awful tough lately, smoking a lot of cigarettes lately, but inside, it's just a little empty. Drop it. It's okay to say a lot of weeks. It's Hoodie Allen.
Hey, Laura.
Hey, Callie.
What's
up?
Hey.
What's up?
Not a lot to go to class for the day.
Oh, good. How was your spring break?
It was really good. You know, I just got to go home and chill with my family, which was nice and everything.
That's good.
What about you guys?
I didn't go anywhere.
Yeah.
I stayed at home.
That's cool.
Did you go with your family?
Yeah. I mean, just hang out and stuff.
Did y'all do anything fun or did you meet the new people?
Hang on just one second.
Well, so did you get a nice baseline for your tan? Did you go somewhere south?
No, I mean, you know, just kind of chilled a little bit. But, you know, actually, I forgot, you know, I have a lot of homework and stuff today. So, you know, actually, I think I got to head out. But, you know, you guys have a great rest of the night. I'll see you guys tomorrow.
All right.
Although, I wish you could have stayed longer.
Okay.
See, I told you, she totally hated you. You should have listened to me. That sucks.
Shut up, I didn't even like her anyway. Let me try Sammy.
No, this time you listen to me, and I'll prove to you that girls will like you more if you don't smoke around them.
Fine.
Hey, guys.
Hey, Sammy.
Hey, Sammy.
What's up?
Nothing. How are you guys doing?
Good. How are you?
Good.
How's your spring break?
It's good. It was good.
It's good.
Where'd you go?
I went to Panama City.
Really?
Yeah.
I went to Florida too. I went to Key West.
How was that?
It was awesome. How was your trip?
It was awesome. I had so much fun. Yeah.
I'm glad to be back though.
So glad.
It's pretty nice out though.
So
even though I got a lot of work, I have this stupid video project.
Oh yeah, how's that going for you?
It's going pretty well. I think we're doing well. How about you? How's your semester going?
Good. I had a really hard test today, but I think I did well.
Well, that's good. That's good. I'm glad to hear it.
Yeah. A lot to look forward to.
Yeah. What are you doing this weekend?
Nothing yet.
Really?
Yeah.
Well,
hey, guys, I'm going to go upstairs. We'll see you later.
Okay.
Okay.
Bye, gal.
Bye.
So, do you have a date to formal?
No, not yet, actually. No.
Really?
Well, would you want to go with me?
Yeah, definitely.
Really?
Yeah.
That's awesome.
Yeah, I'm really excited.
Nice. We'll have a good time.
Yeah, definitely.
Callie measured the dependent variable by observing Zach's behavior. As we said, the DV was how into Zach the girls were, or the comfort level as we measured it. Callie was able to measure this by taking note of eye contact, engagement in conversation, nonverbal cues, length of visit, and more, if there were higher levels of such example.
To conclude, we just taught and demonstrated the four features of an experiment: random assignment, manipulation of IV, measurement of DV, and control.